What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to fix Realtek high definition audio driver issues on Windows 11. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. To get started, open up your Start menu and search for Device Manager to open it up. On this window, expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. From the expanded options, right-click Realtek High Definition Audio and select Update Driver. Once you click on Update Driver, you'll get two options: search automatically for drivers or browse my computer for driver software. Select the second option. Now, click on Let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. In the following window, make sure to check the Show Compatible Hardware option. You'll see a few hardware options here: High Definition Audio Device and Realtek High Definition Audio. Select the High Definition Audio Device option and click on Next. Click on Yes on the Update Driver Warning box and restart your computer for the changes to take effect. When your computer has restarted, navigate to your Device Manager again to see that you now have the High Definition Audio Device as your hardware device. So by changing the hardware device driver, you can fix the Realtek High Definition Audio driver issues on your Windows 11 PC. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.